We have not had any. Oh shit. Right when I said we had no fish action, a fish just jumped. Hey guys, what is up? DC Lightning here, you know who it is. I'm here with Scott and Johnny once again. We're right by this Main Street bridge over here, kind of shallow water. We're gonna see what we can catch. A little bit windy today, not too bad. But if it does not work here, we will probably go upstream or even downstream a little bit. We just got our poles in the water, so. This is some janky ass fucking. This is some janky ass.
Down like a makeshift boat ramp type deal.
Let's get our poles in the water. So we fished here for a little bit. The stream right here is really, really fast. So for our lures, not the ideal place, but we're gonna try and hit another spot, but before, we're gonna hit this joint. Get a smoke break in. So we're here at location number 3. Look at this place, guys.
Anderskogen. We're somewhere in between Canton and somewhere.
Yep. Canton and Dixfield, guys. None of us have been here. We've been just scouting out places to go fishing. It's a road trip, guys. Hopefully we actually catch some fish. Scotty got a joint rolled for us. We're taking our smoke break. I hope you guys are smoking along with us. We got all our lines.
Fishing.
What?
Said smoking and fishing.
That's for sure.
I made my normal luck. I found a marble. I always find marbles in the weirdest spots.
That is pretty dope, guys. So that was actually at the last spot with the boat launch, right?
Yep.
So, that's cool. Last couple fishing videos, we haven't really had much.
Much luck.
No, we really haven't. I think we just gotta find them. They're in here, we just gotta find them. So, this is getting a bite.
Scotty's getting a bite right now.
Now that was a rock.
That's how these lures work.
Here at our fourth and last location. We saw this place just driving down, try and find some water. This place is gorgeous, guys.
Although you get the...
Scotty's right behind me. Trying to catch up. Yep, lost my boot.
Lost the boot.
Great. This is fishing, guys.
Yeah, because I'm gonna get back down and show them over that rock over there.
See that big rock over there where the little ones are, where the tip of my pole is? That's where I'm gonna be headed after we get done smoking.
Guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video because we are going out on our arms and legs, literally getting to these places, going through the woods, trying to catch a fish for you guys. Scott's way over there. Johnny's somewhere. Johnny was just up in the tree, but we're trying.
He was our tank!
Fuck! God damn it! Scott just had a massive fucking fish on his line and lost it. I didn't get the camera out in time. Fuck, dude. Oh, all right. Let's try and get another fish so that you guys can see it. What is up, guys? I hope everything is working okay because I just ate shit, fell in the water, lost my boot. We just had to...
Let me throw.
He's moving over to Johnny. But I just had a massive bass on. My camera was way over there, and I believe Scotty got it. Thank you guys for watching. We didn't catch anything. We got some action. We almost caught a fish, me and Scott. They were big fish. I'm honestly disappointed that we didn't catch that on camera. My batteries are low.
Something on mine, so we'll check. I'll check later on Sunday when I get back to town.
So, I mean, we have 4 spots. We tried. I mean, we got some action.